broad fucking daylight.
Now pack and bag.
Whoa!
Shit. Look at these motherfuckers.
Get down on the ground! Get down on the ground! Get down on the ground! Get down!
On yourself. Hey. You. Get up. Stop. Sit down. I need you to calm down right now. Hey! Look at me. Take a deep breath. Good. I know you already triggered the silent alarms. So I need you to pick up the phone, dial 911 dispatch, and explain the following. Go ahead and write this down. There's a 211 in progress, and we have hostages. Within 1 hour, they need to deliver $10 million in unmarked small denomination bills to this bank inside a department helicopter loaded with fuel. Tell them we plan on killing one hostage every hour until our demands are met. No cops are to approach the bank. And if a negotiator even tries to contact us, we will automatically kill another hostage. Is that clear? You got it all. Go ahead and pick up the phone.
Available units, we have a Bank 211 in progress at the Pico Rivera Savings in Montebello at 2891 Wilcox at Atlantic. Suspects are armed, taking hostages, and are refusing to negotiate.
What the fuck is going on? It's not their MO.
Call in, tell them we are on scene, have suspects under surveillance, and to back the fuck off.
This is LASD, we have surveillance on the bank. Stand down. I repeat, have all units stand down.
Bullshit, I can hear them already. What the fuck are they doing?
With clearance. We gotta move.
O'Brien! Hey! Is he off his meds? Tell him to get the fuck back here!
You shut the fuck up.
Oh, fuck you.
We better go back him up. Nick's heading to the front. We're on the move.
Here we go.
Is he serious?
Will you let me
your location.
Z, go down the right. Gus, right choke center with me. Push. Stay in the left. Don't come in. Pass me the saw. Let's go. Stay down. Stay down. Off, okay? Tony G, ready? Let's go.
Fuck!
Fuck you.
You're in his hands now. You hear me?
No.